Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Koda with us. Koda's back from his Bulletproof Puppy class, and woo, he is a 7-month-old Staffordshire Terrier, and well, he comes to us with all the same reasons. He's a crazy bowler, and he's puppy biting, and he's just kind of running the roost at home. So let's see what he remembers from puppy class, and see what we have to work with. Koda, come, good boy. Koda, sit. No, you can climb on me. Sit. He said, ah, yeah, there he goes. He says, you down? Down? Nope, no down. I better walk. You walk with me?
Come on. This way. Come on. Let's go.
As you can see, Koda's just a big old puppy, so we're gonna get him all straightened out here. Why don't you check back 15 days and see where he's at.
the most of this night. Come on, baby, take my hand. And we don't need to do the things we don't wanna do.
My name's Laura, this is Koda. We just finished the 15 days with trainer with Quentin. We started with the puppy classes and we love those. So he was having some issues with, just listening and just basic manners. So we decided to sign up for the 15 days with trainer. And I was actually out of the country and I was getting video or like updates from Quentin and I was blown away. I shared them on my Instagram and I was getting people like that knew Koda that were like, I just mind blown that it was him. I mean, I was too. I couldn't believe that he was doing all the things that he was doing. And now we just picked him up today and worked on our stuff, our commands with me. And he's doing incredible. I couldn't be happier with how everything went. And I would recommend it to anyone.